It is the second day of the 2022 Brides and Groom Expo organized by the Vision Group alongside other sponsors. As usual, revelers are having their best time visiting the different stalls at the expo, trying out the different items ranging from bridal gowns, bridal makeup, wedding cars, service providers, hoteliers, among other things.
Expo is excellent. We are very impressed with it. Our two model brides for the day that we've worked on, and we work on both men and women.
The people were also treated to splendid displays of various items by bridal models, flower girls, among others. During the expo, the people were also offered free marital counseling from famous city preacher, Pastor Robert Kayanja.
Through my experience, this one has been one of the best. If you are still at home, please come. We still have tomorrow. Entrance is only 10,000. Come and see different types of better wines. And we advise you on how, which one is for which.
We are actually exhibiting different types of cakes. You can see all this in real. We have muffins, pastries, some cookies, cakes, wedding cakes, have different flavors.
During the counseling session, Pastor Kayanja urged couples to work towards oneness in their marriage and avoid things that draw their relationships and families apart.
God is love, and everything he creates is out of love. He made man in his own image. When man sinned, he came to save him, and he said, "For God so loved the world." So everything that comes from God, the owner of marriage, is about love.
Kayanja also urged the couples to embrace marital counseling at all levels, because marriage always has new challenges despite how long one has been in it.
Now, man has different levels of love. There is a love I have for my wife, there's the love I have for my daughters, there's the love I have for the people in the church, there's the love I love for you, okay? So all these loves are different, they're all called love.
The exhibitors are excited that the expo has offered them a great opportunity to make new clients. Donna Masolo, the executive director of Sparkle Saloon that offers bridal hair and makeup, revealed that they have received more clients than they anticipated.
The show is good so far. Clients are very enthusiastic about our offering, and we do bridals among other things that we do. We work on clients from Monday to Sunday, really. But in addition, one of our main specialties is working on brides.
Other exhibitors shared their experience at the expo and thanked Vision Group for availing them the opportunity to showcase their works.
We've gotten actually to interact with very many people from various places, different companies, and all that, testing our cakes, getting to know about our services and all that.
Some of the people that turned up for the expo also shared their experiences. The Bride and Groom Expo ends tomorrow.